I'd say as electricians, we have a very wide variety of responsibilities. This can range from installs, repairs, maintenance, troubleshooting, and a modification of electrical systems, as well as components ranging from above and below 600 volts. If you don't know what you're doing, it can be very dangerous. So more so the challenge in its basic self is the knowledge and trying to learn more. And you're always going to be learning more as an electrician. Obviously, facilities that support the mission and the people that work inside those facilities, they rely on electrical power to do their job. Even when the people go home to their dorms, that's electrically ran. The AC is electrically ran. The defacts that feed everybody on base, they need power in order to do that. And without our electrical shop, I think it'd be detrimental to the Air Force mission itself. There's a lot of different things that are very rewarding about this job. My favorite thing is that when all the crafts come together in CE, so like WIFMs, Dirt Boys, Structures, we all come together, and usually it's to build a facility from the ground up. Once we do that, you see all the hard work put in, you meet lots of people, and then at the very end, you see the whole picture and the whole facility that's working, helping support the mission, and you can say that you had a footprint in that, that you helped in that. That's a very rewarding aspect of this job.